Hey guys, I'm back. No, no, not the PC this time. Not the PC this time. This time, it was my router rebooting. It was my ISP pushing an update to my router. Pile of crap that is. But yeah, so I didn't crash. It was literally my router rebooting. I do need an AFK for a moment though, because the missus has just given me a shout, so I will be back in a moment. Hey, and I be back. Sorry about that. But yeah, the internet, the router decided to crap itself. I assume it was my ISP pushing a update. So let's see. Where was I? Oh yes. I've come back from conditioning, gained free mobility, and salvo. Which is not bad, actually. See if I've got any supporting abilities for that. I'm taking bomb belt. I will be taking bomb belts now. Definitely taking bomb belts now. For the even more, so I'll be lobbing grenades. Should have taken the other officer thingy. Sure. Does anybody in would anybody in this list like to go in for conditioning? Otherwise, I'll send the missus. So I'm more OP asses than normal. I haven't even got to Pexem yet. That's when the OP-ness starts kicking in. I do be. Yeah, baby is bond training at the moment for another 22 hours. Who's on the meld collection? Meld collection is Ava and the no Queen Gambit. Commenting would be nice. I need to get this rescue engineer sent out. 1 day, 23 hours. Extract advent supplies in 13. Ah, don't have enough soldiers. It's just a supply extract there. Yay, they came back. So 11 hours. One day, 14 hours. Shivan, 22. Definitely do with the supplies, although I've got those supplies down there. Do I skip the supplies for now? It's a lost. So that's probably going to be the easiest supply mission I can get for a while. 12 ready. Yeah, let's do the loss. Let's do this loss mission first. And then, so I'm going to do this loss mission, then I will set up that rescue engineer, and that's probably going to be it for tonight, looking at the time.
Setting course for the Chilean Control District.
be aware, we're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
So yeah, let's take Tiger, who has 69 Psi. Rusty, that is very nice. So if she's going, I'm not. Let's take Nakura. Very difficult, apparently, but it's the lost. Let's take Salty, because that'll get Salty a promo. Let's take Paladin, because Flamethrower be Flamethrower for the win against Lost. Yeah, straight up, that's just a really good combination. Flashbang and drone. Flashbang. You can take Defiance, old gun. No gauntlet. Sorry, you're distracted. Cosmeteer or more modding? Or both. Cosmeteer modding, I guess. Anything worth. Oh, shit. Yeah. Would somebody like to claim to upgrade their weapon with their sword with Blade Dance? Which is the AoE sword attack. So that's craft secondary weapon. Completely forgot I had Blade Dance. That ability is broken. What's her HP? Yeah, she will level up in here. Do you want to claim the Dodge PCS? No, because secondary weapons take the customization from the primary weapon. It's. I still don't know why they linked it, but there was only ever one mod that unlinked it, and that doesn't work with War of the Chosen. Let's give you the Dodge PCS. So she is now nicely. Yeah, she's set up. She doesn't really need the smoke. Flashbang would be better. Yeah, Blade Dance is broken as all fuck. Yeah, There's a few really cool secondary sword upgrades from Mitsuru's perk pack, and that is, or sword perks, which have been adapted into upgrades for this. And that one is broken as all hell.
Our latest intel suggests Advent ran into problems while airlifting supplies from a secure depot in this area. We have an opportunity here to take advantage of their delay. Locate their supply crates and tag them with our transponders. Firebrand will pick up the signal and snatch the cargo. Advent forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates.
Yeah, I know how this one works.
Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
Let's get a logical...
Got it.
Up.
I've got enemy movement here.
Ooh, Cyborg, Mectoid Prelatus.
Heading to that location.
Stun Lancer. Jesus Christ, four armor pips.
Affirmativo.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oops, spotted a flank. I was going to say, what did they spot? Oh wait, of course. Ooh, Fireburster. Specter. What's the AoE range on this? Oh yeah, forgot, it's a chainsword. Yeah, I lost her against both teams. As would anything on E-Team 1 and E-Team 2, but I don't have anything on those teams currently. Damn it. Forgot it was... Oh no, wasn't shielded.
You know, that was
So Prolatus is weak to grenades. Would help if he had something explosive. Yeah, the Lost are basically, they're literally... E-Team 1 and E-Team 2 are modded, are the multiplayer teams, which have been modded to be usable in the campaign for additional sides. So you can effectively have a fire with the Resistance as well. You could effectively have a six-way firefight. But the Resistance are allied to XCOM. Oh, Jesus, that hurt. Oh shit, Nakura is in what many would describe to be trouble there. Let's see, Command Rush. What's the range of Fumigate? May just be enough to remove. Corrosion. Yay, no longer corroded.
Smoke out. They've seen me.
Yeah, ow would be appropriate.
Fuoco di soppressione sul bersaglio.
Yeah, that. Yeah, sorry, Race. Ouch. Yeah, how many have you got? $2,000 left. Yeah, that's fine. I'm about to rescue a intelligence officer, which is basically like an assault, but more ninja. So you could claim that as your replacement. You would just need a new design. Hey, Antares. Yeah, this mission's going to shit.
Okay, I see why now.
I'm already down one soldier. Oh. Okay.
Crash.
Yeah. In fairness, you do live because this last save was before you died. So yes, at the moment you live. Yeah, tempting fate. But yeah, that definitely looked like it was... well, the blade dance wasn't so much the issue, it was the fact that I forgot how ridiculously damaging Coring Lance is, plus you're still a squaddy. And it's the squaddy is the problem.
Yeah, untouchable, then you probably would have been fine.
Yeah, I was going to say with untouchable, he would have been fine, but he's a long way off untouchable. But he claimed the blade dance mod for his sword. And so I blade danced into a couple of lost that happened to also be next to a mechtoid. That was... in polite, in a considered idea, that was a bad idea. So I'll not do that this time. But yeah, there's a reason I do tactical backup. But at least it wasn't the stream die. It wasn't a GPU crash, so it wasn't the stream dying. Alright, let's get Illogical into a better position, considering I know where that mechtoid is.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
I'm on the move.
Bad start. That was a case of what I would like. That is what I would like to call a case of wrong hotkey. Whoops.
Beccatevi questo.
Understood. Moving out. I'm going. Found something.
There you go, first kill.
Well, how about that?
cat laying across my keyboard is not a good idea, dude. He laid across my immediate keys and muted my game. He muted my sound, little shit. But you know, cat. At what point is little shit a surprise? I'll be surprised if I get more than if I even get a couple of crates out of this.
Whatever you say.
Basic bipod, basic four-pointer, advanced sprint loader, and meld. See, this works a bit better because that's just normal lost.
Impressed yet?
Oh, should've. No, that wasn't a lost. Waste of the blade storm. Cool down. There's one there.
Moving out. In the shadows. Affirmative. Moving out.
Just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
Oh, it's first and second crate. Trying to poison Lost. Okay, let's see where this is going.
Picking up a steady signal from the transponder. Firebrand is en route to make the pickup.
Oh, 11 damage. I wasted coring lance. If I can command rush over to there.
No problem,
boss. Should have enough HP to cope with most things as long as I can kill that Prolatus. Let's get these legionnaires. Oh, Jesus Christ, two misses. Okay, I was wrong. She's struggling.
Incoming fire.
Oh, chat, are you alive? Because if you are, I can't see anything. And I am straight still. Can I have any sign that chat's alive? Hey, Eva Bob's there. Yeah, so chat is alive. Oh, whiff.
Cosa c'è lì?
di bruciare.
Back in.
Suck, you bastard. It might be, especially if you're going to send me a meme bot to try and deal with some of this shit that I'm dealing with.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Oh, he can't.
I'm going.
But it's fun anyway.
Locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Impressed yet? Gonna need to reload soon.
I do run very risky. Yes. This is why I can't play Legend, because I would get absolutely reamed on Legend.
Did you see that one?
Yep, that is straight up. I'm not even gonna attempt to deny that either. I play so aggressively. Far more aggressively than it's wise to.
Settle down. You're fine.
Use Medi Spray to get some of her HP back. Yeah. I lack patience.
I need medical attention now. It hit the armor. I'm okay.
Well, yeah, probably. Well, at least they won't be attempting to kill her while she's unconscious. Yeah, that's the other thing I don't like about Legend. It takes too long. And fundamentally, I am far too impatient for my own good. Wow.
Well, how about that?
Yeah, and I tried to do that once, but I found that I got destroyed. This is why I have all of these nice extras like the old meme bots and the reinforcements. Oh yeah, Reshi's on Ooh, terrible. Thank you. Yeah, hint wasn't very, wasn't exactly subtle either. Yeah, but if I rush the arc cutter there, Venice Acid Burn should now kill the Firebuster. Acid killed the Firebuster. Something wrong with killing a Firebuster by burning. Yeah, but it was the acid burn, so it was a different burn. And yeah, that's just the problem is the body is disposable. You're going to lose this unit. Although Rusty Mod is getting I love that sword so much. We're green to go. Wow, did enough damage to bypass everything. That sucks. Yeah, with
adjusting aim.
Get the Dilsorian to... Oh, no, landed stun. Bye-bye, Rusty Bot. Yeah, I need to. I need to do something to get this, My issue is I need to get Paladin back up. Before I can realistically do much else. Damn it, sometimes I forget those things have counterattack. Fine. I finally get Paladin back. Thank you.
doable. Easy now, soldier.
Varrà la pena.
Oh, typical. Ends up standing in just the wrong place. Relentless as proc, which means that's a kill.
Well, how about that? Armor still holding.
Oh, look, acid burster. And a shield bearer. Just what I need.
Got some advent here. Yay, untouchable. There's heavy fire in this zone. Fire getting close here.
Ready to engage.
Wow. This one I have to kill with fire.
Whatever you say.
Ah!
Fired up!
What do you mean, like that? The Turin lands.
Pronto far fuoco. Fuoco.
I should be suppressing the bioburster as well. So that's poison, not acid. Yeah, I'm not getting more than 5. I need to get... fairness, Nakura has armor, and that's the only reason Nakura is still alive.
They got me. I'm under fire.
So I don't know where that's coming from, but for fuck's sake. Okay, how was he out of range for even the...
Handle that. Get back in there. Settle down, you're fine.
Cosa c'è lì?
Sentite odore di bruciato?
Let's see if they... Let's see them drop onto the fire. Priest, Cyborg, and Purge Trooper.
Advent troops here!
So, completely pointless. The only one that ran across it was immune. That's typical. Untouchable bitch. Let's see. See, illogical. My problem is illogical. It's going to be the hardest person to get out. Because he's so much further behind everybody else. Lightning reflexes. Dead Spectre finally.
Not too shabby.
Relentless. Wow. Takes a shot in the back.
I think I got a piece.
Dodge Grace is annoying.
La via è libera.
Not as annoying as that.
I'm going.
Hey, 3% chance to hit and misses. Use of command, which I very rarely do.
Bam!
Kill the priest and out. Yeah, well, Marge is only a squaddy, so... Although getting close to Sergeant already. Oh. Just need to hit. Oh, nails are stunned. So my biggest issue is getting illogical out compared to everybody else. That's still on cooldown. Pop exercise. Well, I'm flashbang everything here. Let's try and get Illogical out. Oof.
I think I need some help. Incoming fire. I'm taking fire.
Right, I need to get
location confirmed. Is that all you got?
Thank fuck for that. Tiger out on 1 HP. Save the tactical backup. May as well pop exercise for the extra to hit. Get the promo and evac.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
So, yeah, a couple of luckily the kills were the meme bot and the drone. No, I wouldn't say that was good with wounded, but one kill for Paladin, 10 kills and MVP for Tiger. It was a war of attrition. 2 kills for Lamp Chimp. 3 kills for Nakura, 1 kill for Salty Marge, 4 kills for Illogical. And I would say fighting for our freedom was definitely right there. It was a slog.
All Advent gene therapy clinics will be closed tomorrow for equipment upgrades. Initial reports that the suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
No, if they'd have paid off, I wouldn't have injured. I wouldn't have. I wouldn't have a bunch of wounds. Deployment.
Yeah.
Support Grenadier. Support Grenadier. Hey, up the sergeant for Nakura. So, trying to control deep reserves. $165 supply, $55 alloys, $27 crystal, Illyrium. 1 core, 1 data cache, 8 mil, 4 grapple bipod, and an advanced sprint loader. Considering how badly that almost went, it could have gone a lot worse than it did. So that was a bioburster. Oh no, bio is acid. And paladin, fire barrister. Considering I have one of those as a claim, me, I have 3, 4, 5, 6 actual readies. 4 tireds, 2 inbound training, aim fills, coverts, and a truckload of wounds. I need. I have plenty of supplies at the moment. I need to get. Because my costs have gone on other stuff. Yeah, purely because I really should have started. I need to get a second power relay up, though. Cat, you're a pain. You're being a pain.
set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project, we should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Yep, I will. I can straight away. When I want to.
Avenger plotting new course.
Fucking cats! Two cats deciding to fight over my keyboard. Yay! Yeah, I could definitely do with the extra scientist.
Looks like the elders are getting close to finishing their precious avatar. I don't imagine that will be good for you and your friends.
Where is Marge? There we go. Now, do you want to do any equipment upgrades for Marge? At the moment, he's borrowing another dead person's gun. But looking at available equipment, not a huge amount. The bedded sock would do alright, but... Actually, even that wouldn't be great. Crit check is only good if you've got a lot of mobility. Sprint load is pretty good. But I gave Marge Psychonanny's and his old armor, because obviously it's your character. Right, what was I saying I was going to do? Oh yeah, rescue engineer 1 day, 4 hours.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yeah, I'm just coming. Oh, so I need to do that. I've got 4 days, 12 hours, 12 hours left before. For hours before I can put my course in.
New orders, Commander.
They're really nice. Shiv's armor.
I'd like to get a better look at that rifle the Chosen Hunter uses. There's just no way he can be that accurate without some kind of help.
I have a scout ship. And this is Alpha's scout ship. Yeah, I really need to get a thing up. So I've finally got my first shiv. I haven't actually got that many tireds, it's the wounded that's the problem. Let's take Alpha's shiv. Silent. Flashbang. Defiant sold gear. That'll do.
We will work hand in hand with our new allies.
5 days flat. Oh, that one's not so bad.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
The Elder's Hunter is after something in this area.
Sugar and... what on the way back? We've got enough supplies for that, so let's go scan for some supplies.
We had some wounded soldiers requiring treatment after that last covert action. With a few days rest, they'll be ready to get back into it.
Right, let's see. Now I have 38 power, which means I can build an infirmary. I have philosophy back, I have McCain back, oh yeah, actuators. Hey, sugar. It's promotion options. Oh, I've only got one sapper. Give sugar a message and ask him what he thinks. Zelfana, if you're still here, do you want to claim like one of these two? And you can always retrain them. Into a different class if you want. You could always retrain that one into a sapper and get access to Gash's old gear, for instance. Oh, that's such a cool shot. The physics on that hair. Right, that is me done for the night. It's He'll be back for conditioning. Yes, let's do baby's conditioning. What do you want? Aim, I assume? So you want to do conditioning? Cool, she's in. Yeah, so that is me done for the night. Just have a look, see if there's anybody about for a raid. It's probably going to be zero. Yeah, it's going to. No, let's make it deport for once. I say for once, it's usually one or the other. So yeah, let's make it deport. Thank you very much for the company, guys. Much appreciated as always. And I will see you all soon. And let's go give deport a raid.